Police in Glasgow have launched a major search for a teenage who has vanished. Pavla Havrilova disappeared from the Nitshill area of the city. Police said Pavla was last in contact on Thursday, December 5, and they are keen to make sure she is safe and well. She is described as of Slovakian descent, 4 feet 11 inches, of medium build, brown long hair with possible red temporary color. If anyone has any information, they can contact Police Scotland on 101 for more on this story. Visit the news article link.